What I'm doing is I'm simply allowing the golf club to change direction down in here. Butt end of the club's pointing back towards me. All right, I'm not dragging the club to the left of me. You don't want to do all that nonsense, especially if you're already slicing. How is turning your body faster and harder going to help you stop slicing? It's actually going to make it a lot worse. So get your arms relaxed. Get the club head swinging with a sense of rhythm. So let's go ahead and make a nice smooth golf swing. Keep my back to the target. Allow my arms to employ my body. And let's work on some really good rhythm. Off we go. Felt absolutely no tension there in my arms. Nothing better than swinging that freely. Don't force the club down. There's no hurry to change direction. You're just swinging and letting the ball get in the way.